Students, in this we are going to discuss the example of nested loop. So first we will take a while loop, nested while loop. In this we are taking the example. We are assigning 2 to I. While I is greater than or equals to 0, j is equals to 2. While j is greater than or equals to 0, print 3 comma and equals to space j equals to j minus 1, print empty print statement, I is equals to I plus 1. In this, inner loop is there and the outer loop is there. So it will print 3, 3, 3 in the first line, 3, 3, 3 in the second line, 3, 3, 3 in the third line. Next example, we will take the nested for loop. In this, for I in range 3, for j in range 3, print 3 and equals to space, print. It will give this output as 3, 3, 3 in the first line, 3, 3, 3 in the second line, 3, 3, 3 in the third line. So, we finish this chapter, and in this chapter, we discuss the following things. That is, Python basics, data handling and flow of control statement.